Since 11 a.m., we were fighting against them in order to liberate all members of parliament. And we succeed to serve them. And right now, the situation is very, very clean. And 11 Al-Shabaab are already killed. Now we finish to clean the parliament building. Now the situation is very, very safe. It was a joint operation between Army Somme forces and Somali National Army forces, and NISA also contribute. And it was a very, very good joint operation. Today.